Hi, today we're going to read a book called Gus Grows a Plant. Spring is here. Time to plant. Gus gets seeds. Dad digs. Gus digs too. Gus plants a seed. The seed needs water. Soon Gus has a plant. The plant has a worm. The plant needs sun. It needs more water and fresh air. The plant grows and grows. How big is it? Very big. Bigger than Gus? Wait! Gus has an idea. Gus grows too. Standing on the stool. Hope you enjoy this story. Have a good day. Bye.